watching a movie in this place.
Do this to me, man. Sick habit.
No way.
It's only just guitar, it's just lying all over the place.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
Everyone's there. You got Shima, you got Joe.
Alright, come on.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
Papa Joel.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
A giant pocket knife.
Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! Oh, what? Is he trying to make her swim?
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep left.
Sorry.
I'm an old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
Worse.
Your swim is getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
See it. Just through there.
What?
Looks like.
Hey.
How's that feel?
Should have known.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, Actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. Ugh. You gotta need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Okay, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers.
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Oh, good.
Like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just... yes.
How about Laserdiscs? I heard that's a thing.
Oh, he was right.
Oh, shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yes, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur. King of the Tyrant Lizards. That's a big boy.
That's a set of scrims. What the fuck? Who the fuck is this? What the fuck? Just distraction after distraction. That's a fuck off, man.
Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
Brochure.
It's a book.
Oh.
Oh, hello, sorry. The dinosaurs are busy right now. Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joe, it's for you.
Very funny.
Sorry. Why would you explain it? Get a flashback, Sleds.
Oh, look at those talons.
That
is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
Joel is actually hella young. Joel's probably my age. I'll probably be his age if I survived up to this point. You understand? Wait, what? That doesn't make sense. I think he's born around the same time I was born. 2013? No, same around time. Stretch. 2013. He was young.
See, there's a sequel. It wasn't as good.
They're literally chatting about Jurassic Park. I am a Stegosaurus.
Brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, what? Good one.
Winnie.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
My bad. Don't recognize the Stegosaurus, Joel.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what. When we get back to Jackson?
Movie night.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Yeah, she is chatting about Jurassic Park and that. Oh god, I'm not sure about the
How thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tony.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tony.
I miss you, Joel. Rip.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going. How about that?
What the fuck?
Go.
Nice.
Indiana Jones. Young Eddie loves putting hats on himself.
Yeah, Sarah loved him. Oh. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
How does that work? He just jumped over.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
Monkey.
So it was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Yeah. Hey, young girl, you are smart.
Sorry.
Did they become super fine?
What? No.
Maybe they did. Don't ruin the dream, Ellie. You fucking cunt. Of course. She would probably do this in real life if it was normal as well.
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Here's the real one.
And considering they left the real ones on the moon, I don't say no.
How do you know? I need to read these journal entries.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
6 times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it 7.
Sorry for the noise in the background.
But now hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking?
Yeah, this one looks cool. Can't lie.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
Oh, she's 15 now.
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay. I'm gonna try not to. I'm gonna try not to cry. Oh, okay, cool. I have to screenshot that.
I do okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Joel deserved better, fam. This guy should have gone down swinging, fam. Instead of being beaten by a fucking golf club. When I heard it, I was so pissed. And now I see it, I go like, I'm in denial right now. I'm in anger right now. That's my second stage of grief.
Welcome to Earth.
Welcome to Earth. Fucking Will Smith. Thank you.
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Ah!
You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here.
No.
Hey.
I'm in grief.
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Come on, Joel. I was actually about to say that myself when I went in.
Hey, Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. News. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy.
Nah, I don't like the vibe that I've gotten now. Sorry for the sound in the background.
This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here.
We wanted to end suffering, we wanted to restore humanity. Each time we sacrifice part of ourselves, our leaders kept saying, oh, it'll be worth it. Now we've disbanded with nothing to show for our sins. I thought coming here might reignite something, some purpose. My parents loved bringing me here. It's one of my earliest memories from before the outbreak, before all of the cruelty and savagery. Those memories just made me angrier. I don't want to be in this world anymore. I can't look at the person I've become. Well, so he's killed himself then. But why though? But why though? Dumb pig. I'm gonna eat you fucking. I don't even know what to say to that.
I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.
I see the fireflies. Uh-oh.
Come on.
Oh, we're done with day one. I think we're literally like, what? What, 2/10? No, so that's 1/5 of the way through. I'll say that. I think. Not 1/4 though. Maybe 1/4. I don't know. Hey, there we go with how she looked before. Well, what I've seen.
See what's up.